There's a brand new restaurant in town serving LA style tacos, and joining me this morning is Brennan Kalman, executive chef at Imperial in Ferndale. We're so glad you're here.
Thank you. Thanks
Everything
for having
smells
me.
So delicious. We aren't even done yet. All right, so what are you making today?
Today I'm preparing a pork belly El Pastor taco with a little jalapeno onion relish and some grilled pineapple.
All right, so you've got some pork in the pan right
pork
now.
Pork belly's working right now. It's just about done. I'm going to take it out and drain in a second. In the meantime, I'm going to prepare the jalapeno onion relish.
Okay.
Just got to dice up some onions, some jalapeno, add a little bit of vinegar, lime juice, sugar, salt, and then you kind of just want to toss it every, I don't know, half an hour, maybe 2 hours, so.
Tell us about Imperial. How would you describe it for someone who hasn't been there?
It's a laid-back joint. We do, you know, LA-style street tacos, some hot dogs, a torta, which is a Mexican sandwich, and then we got some house-made cocktails, some really good infusions, and some working man's beers, so it's a great place.
I was telling you, I was just there last week, and it is really, really delicious, and just the ambiance is very relaxed.
It is. It's, you know, we're trying to take a little bit of the, I guess, the laid-back California vibe and bring it out here, so it's been a great ride so far.
Wonderful. So, okay, you're putting this together. You're just going to put it all in a bowl, and what else are you going to add to it?
Yeah, I'm going to add a little bit of rice vinegar, a little bit of lime juice, some sugar, some salt, and a little bit of toasted cumin and coriander.
Okay. And you're saying, I mean, you're using pork here, but really you can use just about anything else?
You could use chicken. You could use tofu if you're vegetarian. Really, it's pretty versatile sauce, but traditionally it's done with pork.
Okay.
Is how they do it in L.A. and Mexico.
Okay. And what's the response been like since you've opened?
Great. Great. We've been very busy. but it's been great. People have been really into it. I think it's kind of nice to get some tacos in Ferndale. There's not a lot of places you can get that. So it's been a nice niche, I guess, for us. Tacos are $2.50.
Mm-hmm.
Our hot dog is $4. Torta, it's about anywhere from $2.50 to $8. But it's really affordable. I mean, you can go in and have a couple of beers, a couple of tacos, and leave without spending more than $20.
So. All right, sounds good. Now, you've got the final relish over here, correct?
Yes, I do. It's finished. It's right there.
Okay, and what else do you have here in terms of toppings?
I have a pastor sauce, which is a sauce of vinegar, chilies, pineapple, and some spices. And then there's grilled pineapple right here, which is really simple. You can just go to your store, buy some pineapple, throw it on the grill for maybe, you know, 5 minutes aside, and then just dice it up. So,
okay.
So to finish this right now, I'm adding just a little bit of lime juice, a little bit of vinegar, a pinch of cumin, a pinch of coriander, sugar, salt, and then you want to just take your tongs
and just give it a good mix.
Just toss it up a little bit, yep.
And tell us where Imperial is located.
Imperial is located basically on the corner of 9 Mile and Woodward. You can't miss it. Big sign says Imperial. So I'm going to chop up some of this this pork belly right here.
All right, and you're just going to warm up. These are some corn tortillas.
Yep. To warm up the tortillas, you just turn a low heat, put it in, and they'll kind of steam themselves.
Okay.
You could also do it over an open flame, which is really great too, if you want like a charred flavor.
All right.
So we'll heat those up. I already have some that are done though, right here.
All right, and you're just going to put it together, and it's just really a good couple of bites. So what's nice is that you can go there, order a couple of different kind of tacos, and...
Yep, we have 7 tacos on the menu, and we have a vegetarian taco also.
Looks delicious. And you are putting together the final product here.
Yep.
Chef, thank you so much for being here. We're going to have the recipe for these tacos and all these toppings on our website, WXYZ.com. Just check the scene on 7 section.
Does that not...